Hello and welcome back to the channel. My name is Crashy, and today we're going to be jumping into a live recorded jungle guide. Now, here's the thing. I want to show you guys the jungle roll. I want to talk to you about it, but I just figured I'd go on ahead and illustrate it. So I'm loading into the practice area, and I'm going to go on ahead and start out. Now, I am going to be playing as Garchomp here, and we're just going to leash that first one. Your laners will take that over, and you're going to want to immediately move up right here in the jungle. I know there's a dummy there, and I kind of just like scuffed and walked right by it, but I'm gonna go on ahead and start this and just continue your clear into Ludicolo, and then you're gonna follow that up with Bouffalant. So we'll finish that up. Now, the role of the jungler is to just get the jungle XP. You can dodge that if you want. I'm not really worried about that right now. You want to just get all this jungle XP. Now we have our buffs. We have our red buff that slows on auto attack. We have our blue buff that does more damage to wild Pokemon. And if you want to, you can either stop here and go into a lane, or you can go for a full clear and get all four of your jungle camps. So just for the sake of showing, I'm going to go ahead and go for all four for the jungle camps. And now, at this section of the game, you're going to be wanting to hit a lane, whether it be top or bottom. I'm going to go ahead and clear these out. These would already be gone because your laners would have killed them. But I'm going to go ahead and clear these out, and you see this right here. The neutral B camp. I'm sorry, I don't know all the names. This is going to be contested. You want to help one of your lanes get it. So let's say hypothetically we're poking out with a lane. You know, you want to spend some of that time poking and fighting, helping your lane get this experience. So let's say we get it, whatever the case may be. These neutral camps in the middle of the jungle are going to spawn at 8:45, so a little bit around the same time. You want to try to deny as much of the opposite side neutral jungle from your jungle, the enemy jungler, as possible. Now, obviously, I'm just walking around, there's no one contesting me, but these are kind of the most important aspects of the early part of jungling. Now, the craziest thing about jungling that I want you guys to know is that the phase of jungling doesn't last very long. At this point, like, I've mostly wiped everything out. Some of my other camps are starting to respawn. My buff camps are starting to respawn. So if I don't have a clear lane that's obvious to gank, like, let's say I'm about this timing of the game. If I don't have a clear lane that's obvious that I need to help or gank, well, I'm simply just going to rotate back into my jungle, and I'm going to reset my, refresh my buffs. And I'm just going to keep on going at it. So the thing is you don't want to get in a situation where you're hard locking yourself in jungle. Like, you don't want to do this. If it's preferable if you can get value out of lanes and really help them out, because you want to have all that lane control. Now, look at the timing right here. We have 7 minutes is coming up, and we have the two big camps coming up. I can't think of the names. Dreadmaw and Rotom coming up. So at this point in the game, you need to be rotating down to bot lane. Preferably, your team is rotating to bot lane as well, but you want to be getting down here, helping them clear anything that's up, whatever it might be. If you can find a pick, you know what I mean? You go for the pick right here. You try to, like, maybe get somebody out of the way. And as soon as, like, let's say you have one pick, well, Dreadnought is up, like, okay, cool, like, they're gonna have to back up. There's, like, at least three of us here, maybe five of us here. We get Dreadnought for free. And honestly, that's jungling. That's pretty much it. I mean, the rest of the game, like, at six, anywhere between 6 minutes to the end of the game, you need to be grouped up with your team. You need to be fighting together. This is the phasing of the game that I want to talk about so much with all of y'all, is that the game is very, very fast. And the rest of what happens now as a jungler is all team fight. So being a jungler doesn't last very long. I want you guys to know that you can just hop in there and really get to work. Anything else is going to be rotating with the team and clearing out anything that's in your way. You know, I mean, if anything's up and you can clear it safely, you want to go for it. So that's what you're going to be looking to do. So that there you have it, guys. I mean, I think it's short and sweet. I just wanted to show you guys the jungle roll. I really wanted to kind of, like, illustrate the clear to you and really start to get you to understand how that jungle roll works. You want to be helping out the lanes, getting some of that neutral experience, the things, if you can, play aggressive on their side. You want to control as much of the mid jungle as you can, take over their side of the mid jungle if you can, and ultimately you want to make sure that you either refresh your buffs every now and then, or you get your buffs and you help your team with Rotom and Dreadmaw, preferably Dreadnought, because very, very strong. But these right here, very important objective for jungle. You have to choose which lane you want to help out, you know, but if you can get some kills, like, that's what you're going to want to do. So there you guys have it. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Definitely drop a comment down below. Let me know what you're thinking about the jungle role in general. I maybe will do some more in-depth jungle guides, but this is just introduction to jungle 101, and I hope you guys enjoyed it. So thank you guys so much for checking out this video. I definitely do appreciate appreciate it. As always, be sure to be kind to one another, tell someone that you love them, and I'll see you on the next video.